Just in time, Detective. The park's on lockdown. Girl's mother disappeared without a trace. Usually it's the other way around, but this case has been weird from the get-go.
I had a bad dream about a very evil place. And now my mommy is lost.
The missing woman's name is Susan Jones. I'll keep her daughter in my personal custody while you interview this so-called manager. He's waiting for you. At least he better be.
Here, take this photo. It's my mommy. Please help her before something bad happens.
Excuse me. That was weird. Why is he running away? And why did he drop the key?
Thank you.
Unbelievable. The reflection has changed. The monkey's showing its foot, so now I can unchain it. The missing woman, Susan Jones. What's going on here? Carnival map. Now I'll know where to search for Susan. That was no magic trick. Susan Jones really is trapped in the mirrors.
Leave me alone!
Jim Gibbons! Again! Why does he keep running away? And what's with the struggle in the tent? Great! One hit and it's already broken. I should fix it before I try again.
Don't try to stop me, Detective. You don't understand. It's necessary.
Oh, so you're a detective.
She's following us! Leave us alone! Next time, he will kill you!
See the token. Put it in my hand.
Thank you. Thank you for saving me, but I'm too weak to stop the evil one now. He's planning to take over our world, and Jim is helping him. Poor Jim doesn't even know what he's doing. He still can't let Alice go, and now they've kidnapped this woman, Susan. It's madness. You have to stop them. Here, take this mask. It will be useful in the mirror world. And take Miles, and that's my monkey. He can be very helpful.
Mirror world is invading the real one. I have to stop this madness from happening. There's no power. There's no power. There's no power.
Thank you.